Hello there and welcome to Complete Games with me, James, and my channel update for the month of October 2020. Hope you guys are all doing well, and we'll start by having a look back at the month of September to check how the channel has grown. I like to do this. I know a few of you like to see how my channel's growing from month to month, and it's kind of a good little vlog to look back over at what we've done. So as we look back at the analytics for September, we can see that we gained 952 new subscribers. Views-wise, we got in 145,310 views. Likes were 4,392. And dislikes were 138 across all videos. So as always, I want to say welcome to all of the new subscribers. Thanks very much for being here. And one of the other interesting analytics is a quarter of my subscribers joined in the month of September on episode 1 of Complete the Arc, which I couldn't be happier with, because although I do love doing my arc guides and the other videos, it's just nice to know that that series is finally getting some love. And episode 1 is nearly close to 90,000 views on that video. And that's pretty much what my channel's been all about, is Ark Survival Evolved and completing it in a solo run. That's why I begin the channel, and although I do plenty of guides and there are some other series running, Ark is primarily what I'm all about, what I love doing. So thanks everybody who's new here, and especially those of you who joined based on the Complete the Ark series. It's probably going to take me another year before I get through to Extinction and finish the game. It seems that each time I try to improve my video, it takes a little bit more time to do. So thanks very much for everyone who's bearing with me on that. So another milestone that we reached in September was completing City Skylines. I've just managed to upload the last video for City Skylines. I know that it's not been as popular as Ark, but I do try to have two complete games running on my channel. As just being Ark, I do want to be a completionist channel as well, as I am Complete Games, not just Complete Game. So there will be another series running and I will be coming up with another idea. But for the time being, throughout the month of October, my main focus is going to be Ark Survival Evolved. I do plan to do some sort of Halloween special, and if you've got any games that you'd like to see me play, perhaps as a one-off episode for a scary game, by all means put some suggestions down below. I've got a couple of ideas for things that I'm going to do, and just for a change, I'm probably going to put a webcam up while we're playing it, because it's these scary games and actually seeing people's reactions that I find kind of amusing, and I want to experiment with my editing in that style as well. So don't forget to look out for my Halloween special this month. Primarily, we're going to be focusing on Ark Survival Evolved throughout October. Another thing that I'm planning to do throughout the month of October is defeat the Dodo Rex. This is something I've never managed to do, so I want to get that achievement in Ark Survival Evolved, and Wildcard usually do a Halloween event, so it's going to be all about that on my server, and a few of us are going to be getting together and doing multiple runs. We're not going to be spawning the Rex in. I want to do it properly, and we're not going to use a load of Giggers to defeat it. We're going to try and track it down and do it as it was supposed to be done, without trying to spawn it in like a gladiator arena. Let's actually try and do it the correct way. So I'll probably be making some videos on that and playing on the community server, as well as doing my Complete Scorched Earth series. I feel I've neglected my server a little bit, as I've only been able to stream on Twitch and do the odd stream coming from the Complete Game server. If you're on PC and you would like to join the Complete Game server, you're more than welcome to join. I'll leave, as always, my links to the Discord down below. It's a really great community, and not only are we playing Ark Survival Evolved, there's another server there for Conan Exiles, and a few other members play things like the Isle as well. So it's not always about Ark Survival Evolved, but there are some other games. More importantly, it's a great little community, and you're more than welcome to be part of it. There are PlayStation and Xbox players on my Discord as well, so you're more than welcome to join, even if it's just for the hints and tips and just a little bit of a community chat. It's good fun, and I'm pretty active. on the Discord. As well, I want to take the opportunity to say thank you very much to the support I've received on Patreon. I am trying to go full-time with YouTube, and as we approach that 10,000 subscriber milestone, it's kind of getting to the point where perhaps I can be taken a little bit more seriously, and perhaps I can sort of forget my day job and perhaps concentrate on YouTube. It'd be really nice to be able to do that, and I feel when you get to that 10,000 mark, it's kind of that legitimate time to perhaps go all in. And I hope to do so, because I really do love making the content, and as more and more of you come in, subscribe and give me the views on the videos, it's more likely that I'm going to be able to do this full time. And I really do enjoy making these videos, so thanks everybody who subscribed, watched, commented. It really does help. I want to give another massive shout out to the Patreon support as well that I've received. Thank you so much. Your help has helped my channel no end, and we're able to do a few competitions on the Discord, and it really has helped me with some equipment and some upgrades. And talking about upgrades, I am now uploading all of my videos at 2K, so it's a much higher definition experience, as well as getting my new Rode pod mic, which has much improved the audio. So thank you very much to everybody on Patreon. You really have improved my setup, and I couldn't have done it without your support. So thank you very much to all of my patrons. Outside of the channel, I just wanted to show you something else. I managed to get round to my mum and dad's for a good old Sunday roast dinner. It was great to get round. But the reason I'm showing you this footage is my mum managed to get, she's always mentioned it ever since I was a kid, she's wanted to get a parrot, and she's finally managed to get an African Grey. So here's Henry, and he's 12 weeks out of his egg, and he's slowly learning to talk, but that can take up to a year, and apparently they can learn over 2,000 words. Very, very intelligent birds. And he's a great little character. I've got some footage of me feeding him a peanut, and he's showing off, flapping his wings. But what an amazing little bird he is. And apparently they can live for 60 years. So he really is a great character. I hope to bring you some more footage as he learns some words. But I can already tell he's going to be a great character. So it was great catching up with the parents for a Sunday roast, something that's happening a lot less, unfortunately, these days. But I've got to say, I'm in love with little Harry here. Can kind of see he's showing off, flapping his wings, and he seems really happy. And I'm looking forward to hearing what he learns over the course of the year. And if you'd like me to bring you some more footage, I mean, it's quite an unusual thing to see an African Grey. He's been well looked after, and I'm probably going to bring some footage as and when I can, because he is absolutely amazing. So there's some footage of little Henry, just 12 weeks out of the egg. And as he learns some words, I'm going to capture some footage and bring it to my monthly update vlogs here and there. I'll throw him in on the channel wherever I can, because he really is an amazing bird. And yeah, it was really good fun to see that. And I'm really happy for my mum, because I remember ever since I was a kid, she's always wanted to get a parrot, and now she has one. So I'm really happy for her. So that pretty much covers the plans for October. Expect plenty of Ark Survival content and a Halloween special. I will also be dropping a City Skylines video. I've done a bonus special video, so keep your eyes open for that. In fact, that will be probably up, I would say, by tomorrow. I'm just finishing off some last samples and edits, and so yeah, keep your eye out for that one. But other than that, it's all going to be about Ark Survival Evolved and the scary month of Halloween. We'll be doing, hopefully, the Dodo Rex on the community server. If you're interested in joining the Discord, we do our movie nights and various other things that happen on there, and it's a really great community. So if you want to join, you're more than welcome, no matter what platform you're on. Once again, thank you to everybody for the support across all of the videos. I just want to say I'm sorry if I've not been able to reply to all of the comments. I do get quite a few comments coming in amongst all of the videos now, and I can't always respond to all of them, but I do read all of them. So thank you very much for that, and I'm sorry that I can't respond to everybody, but please believe me when I say I read all of the comments. They come up as a notification on my phone, so although I can be busy outside of YouTube, just forgive me if I've not been able to reply to some of your comments. I am, however, quite active on the Discord, and if you do need to ask for any help or you've got any questions on Ark or any of the other games that we're featuring, you're more than welcome to join. There's many, many players there who are happy to answer your questions, and I am very active myself, so you can get hold of me on the Discord. So all of them links are down below as well. So that pretty much covers the analytics for the channel and that what we've got planned for the month of October. So until next time, I'm James from Complete Games, and I'll see you. Should probably let you go.